tym żadnego sensu.
Tak, jak musi przejść.
Tak. Musi się przełożyć na wieś. Zainspirować. Halo? A, cześć, cześć. Nie, nie. Nie, nie, byłem przeciwnie.
I talked to Rosa Maria, said that you guys came in.
Yes,
oh, you guys
guys were working. Yeah, we had a good time.
Did you finish your book?
No.
Yes.
Oh.
No. I don't know. Yeah. The printed thing.
That's what you mean by finished, right?
You got the point.
Am I done for today?
Yes.
I love this.
Yes, really.
I do.
It's quite an unfinished
work. It sounds like
it should be more.
Professor gave me a stone to make proofs.
Uh-huh.
I made proofs. And after, I see that
like some images in that proofs.
I like proofs become like projects and pictures.
It's still got an amazing lightness, like things floating like this,
Dzisiaj na wernisażu wystawy Pata Final Show, wystawy prezentującej prace powstały podczas pierwszej sesji letnich międzynarodowych kursów tkaniny i grafiki artystycznej Pata 2015. I poproszę o zabranie głosu panią profesor Jolantę Ruską-Hapisiak, rektor Akademii.
Maybe I will just greet everybody in the name of Jarek Skotnicki, the spokesman of our academy. Welcome to the exhibition entitled Final Show 1, summarizing the first session of the International Summer Courses Printmaking and Textile Art. Now I would like to ask the rector of the academy, Professor Jolanta Ruska-Hapisiak, to say a few words.
By robić sobie zdanie na jej temat i chcę na wstępie wszystkim artystom, wszystkim uczestnikom kursu bardzo, bardzo serdecznie pogratulować. Wystawa jest naprawdę fantastyczna.
First, thank you to all the teachers of the summer courses and give my best congratulations to all the professors teaching at our courses, especially to Professor Michael Brennan Wood, who came to us from the UK, from United Kingdom, and who gave his spirit, his soul to this exhibition, to this workshop. My best congratulations to all the professors. Great thank you to all the assistants, trainees who are helping, who put a lot of effort into realizing this course. Thank you all for putting all people who behind the scenes have been helping the whole year to work on the successful mission of the summer courses. Our guest here today and participant for the second time of the courses is Kalina Agwińska, Associate Professor at the Valdosta State University. And it is in May we had the pleasure of having as guest Professor Blake Pierce from Valdosta State University, Dean of the College of Art. And it is my pleasure now to announce,
że podpisujemy umowę o współpracy na wymianę pomiędzy Valdosta University i naszą Akademią Sztuk Pięknych imienia Władysława Strzemińskiego na wymianę pedagogów, studentów, wymianę kulturalną, wystaw, co jest fantastycznym dowodem, że PATA pracuje, PATA działa.
I would like to say that this is the moment where we signed the agreement between the two institutions, between our Academy of Fine Arts and the Valdosta State University. We just signed the contract about exchange of tutors, exchange of students, and this is a proof that the mission of PATA is successful and it works all the time.
I proszę Państwa, chcę powiedzieć, że to nie koniec dobrych...
Ewę Laczkowską-Żywską zapraszamy tutaj i Magdę Soboń, jeżeli możemy prosić. First of all, we would like to give certificates to the students of the studio of handmade paper. Professor Ewa Laczkowska-Żywska and Magda Soboń are asked to come here, please. It goes to Liliana Kwistek, Poland.
Thank you very much for your work.
To muszę przeczytać. Adrianna Szwedkowicz.
No.
Mario Krasnodębska, chodź.
Mario
Kancelaria Pracodawska Polska.
Dziękuję bardzo. Dziękujemy. Izabela Woźniak.
Izabela Woźniak, Polska, brawo, Polska.
Magdzie mówi, że nie brała, a brała wszystko na swoje barki. Bardzo dziękuję. To jest filar. Filarze, dziękuję.
So I would like to thank to Magda Sobon, the assistant. She is the real. She said she wasn't participating in the course, but in fact she was the greatest support we had. So thank you to Magda also. Great, bravo!
Yay!
Okay, now Michael is going to invite you here. Michael Brennan de Oud, Great Britain. We have an Englishman in Oud here now. Okay, we will read.
Jennifer.
Jennifer Balsamo, Italy. Jorge Rosada, second time running.
Lisa. And Lisa.
This is Lisa Wiedemann from Germany. Resident in Dubai also, second time running.
Carolina.
Carolina Palu from Poznań, from the Academy of Fine Arts in Poznań. Politechnika w Łodzi.
International
party. Halina Sułkowska, the technical assistant. Panią Halinę, dziękujemy. Our great team of the course.
I would just like to say a really big thank you to Halina and also to Isa for all of their technical help during my workshop, for which if I hadn't have had it, it certainly wouldn't have worked in the way that it worked. So thanks to you guys for both.
Chciałbym szczególnie podkreślić tutaj i złożyć gorące podziękowanie dla pani Haliny Sułkowskiej i dla Izabeli Walczak, mojego zespołu, bez którego ta praca tutaj nie byłaby tak przyjemna. Bardzo wam dziękuję, świetna robota, było świetnie.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Tomasz Marczak, the team from Lithography, to give certificates to their students. Zapraszamy zespół litograficzny, profesor Witold Warzywoda, asystent Tomasz Marczak. Third time participant from Italy. Yay!
Pani Agnieszka Korzuchowska.
Agnieszka Korzuchowska z Warszawy, Akademia Sztuk Pięknych w Warszawie. Agnieszka from Warsaw, from the Academy of Fine Arts in Warsaw. And also second time participant of PATA. Thank you. Dziękuję. Oh, she speaks Polish already.
Poproszę Oskara Gruszkiewicza.
Oskar Gruszkiewicz, Poland, the Academy of Łódź. Thank you. You are all receiving just a small poster as a souvenir from the exhibition.
Aleksandra. Jeszcze. Luna Todaro.
Luna Todaro, Italy, Rome. We would like to greet Professor Sławomir Ćwiek and Paweł Kwiatkowski. To zaprosimy ją. Who can also cook very well, I can say. Many successes, Vilja.
Pani Irena Zieniewicz.
Irena Zieniewicz, Rebecca the US. She's from Washington State, not Washington DC. First time, but not last, Rebecca.
Hopefully, yes.
Rosa Maria Kubek.
Rosa Maria, mentioned before. Zapraszam do.
Przybyła w ostatniej chwili.
Yes, to shake hands with. She's the teacher of this academy, Orihuela. So Rosa Maria will come back as Erasmus teacher to our academy in March.
Panie Rosie.
Congratulations, Rosa Maria.
Thank you.
Professor Czwiek and Paweł run the course of silk screen and holography.
Pani Ewa Mielczarek.
Now special thanks to the assistant.
No i druga moja córka szkolna.
So
ja tych córek mam kilka, to Iza Walczak też, Madzia Kacperska, Polska. Chcę w tym miejscu bardzo, ale to bardzo serdecznie podziękować studentom Akademii Muzycznej w Łodzi za uświetnianie wernisażu Michaela Brunanda Uda i za wsparcie artystyczne kursów PATA. Bardzo Państwu serdecznie dziękujemy i gratulujemy pięknych występów. Dziękuję bardzo.
That the final show at the summer, the first edition of PATA is now officially open and finished. And I would also like to thank to the students and graduates of the Academy of Music in Łódź, who gave a beautiful concert during the exhibition of Michael Brennan Wood, and who will now also play for us just a short concert.
So you're playing them.
Takie okrągłe.
Karol, beautiful.
Aha.
Incredible, beautiful. All of them.
Yeah.